Everybody, here is Meta Sounder with the next tutorial. We are still in the image synth, and then this tutorial I will speak a little bit about this right hand tools. First of all, I will explain this. It's called the amplitude map, and there are tools to edit the amplitude map. Take a look at this. There you see the signal when I play. Now it's red. When there's red, there's little clipping. And now you can choose the loudness here with the gain. No clipping. But when you want it louder, clipping, you also can choose the amplitude map, and it's a little bit like a compressor. Now it's kind of no clipping. With these tools you can edit the amplitude map. Here you see there only the lower ends will be compressed very, very big. The higher are, you hear the higher are here, only the lower end you will hear. These other effects. First of all, I will speak a little bit about the effects grid. To understand the effects grids, I load another preset. Maybe this one. Okay, now the effect grid is on 32, and I will try the pulse. Good. Now you hear 32 pixels, there's a tone, and 32 pixels, there's silent. Tone, silent, tone, silent. That's what the pulse is doing. When you change the effect grid, show it, go back to the preset, and here's a list with effect grid presets. I choose 8 and the pulse, and now you have the tone. To place 8 pixel silent, 8 pixel silent. A lot of these tools use this effect grid. Now I want to choose this, shorten. I change here the effect grid to 2. And use motion blur. Motion blur also use the effect grid. When I change it, it makes a line. Go back to the line and choose saw. Also saw use this effect grid. Attack. beginning of the tone will be louder. Also repeat, use the effects grid. I change it to 4 and use repeat. Go back. To show you reverb, I change the preset. I use this one. And also reverb, use the grid. I change to 2, use reverb. Short reverb, go back. And with 8. Now you see it's a longer reverb. To show you the echo and the pre-echo effect, I change the preset. And also echo and pre-echo use the effect grid. It stands on 2 and I use echo. Okay, the delay between the echoes are very short, only 2 pixels. I go back. Now I change the effect grid to 8. Use echo once more. And now you see the delay between the echoes are much more longer. The same is with the pre-echo. And also quantize, use the effect grid. Therefore I change the preset and use this one. Okay, I use quantize and you see I changed the length of the tones. I go back. Now I change the grid. I use quantize and it's much more longer. The maximum does not use the effect grid. Now you see, here there are the tone, the maximum copies the tone over the whole YX. I make the shorten effect and use maximum once more. Grid filter does the same as here, this filter with grid channel. That's it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching. See you.